I haven't seen one of these in a while. That's cool.
My batteries are done.
Whose car is this?
This is mine right here.
Man, you should let my Dana take it off a spin. You got it.
My battery, look at
it. What kind of car is this?
75 Buick Regal.
And you got it on hydraulics? Let's see, let's give us a little sample of what Delta now, really quick.
Battery's already dead.
Oh. All right, how much are you selling it for? People who are watching this video want to buy it.
Hey, everything's got a price, brother.
Everything has a price. Everything's negotiable.
Yep.
That's pretty sick, man. How many miles does it have on it?
81,000 original.
Oh, that's awesome.
Hey. We got the 63 Impala original.
That's a clean car too. That's what you do, cars?
That's Joe.
Huh?
That's Joe.
Oh, Joe's.
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen, have a good day.
You too.
What's up, Mikey? This car's on hydraulics.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I gotta run, man, but I already told fans that you're fighting in Cincinnati. Saturday, 1 week to go.
Saturday.
Message to your fans if they're watching.
Support.
What up? Tony, support. Big things happen, Mikey.
Big things gonna
okay,
happen.
Okay, out of these two cars over here, which one do you take? Let's see, they're both on hydraulics.
Oh, which one?
both no, which one? But which one's hotter? Which one do you like more?
I like this.
Why? It's clean.
Yeah, it's clean.
There you have it, Mikey Perez, for EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa Beck reporting. Thank you.